for scaring you there, buddy.
I'm not Buddy. I'm Don.
Hi, Don. My name's Jess. Jess Hesperornis. If I knew you were going to be here, I would have brought you a fish. You eat fish?
Hi, Jess. I'm Tiny Pteranodon. This is Shiny and Buddy.
Hi.
And my mom.
Rock!
Hello, 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 and hello. I've seen you Pteranodons flying around the pond.
Yeah, we do that a lot.
Jess, I'm just double-checking. You really are a dinosaur who lives in the water?
I am, Tiny.
Yes, a dinosaur that lives in the water.
Actually, I'm a dinosaur and a bird. Pretty neat, huh?
A dinosaur and a bird?
Yep. Hesperornis live in the water, but hold your beaks and tails. I also come out of the water sometimes and hang out on the beach.
I never knew there was a dinosaur like you. And now we're actually meeting you.
And I'm meeting you. Hey, friend.
Hey, friend. So you live in the water and walk on land and swim. You can do it all.
We'll see, Dawn.
Huh?
One thing I know I can do is... Hello. Something underwater needs my attention. I'll be back before you can say this two times. The Happy Hyper Hesperornis is forever finding fish. Go!
Take it, Buddy. Say it twice.
The Happy Hyper Hesperornis is forever finding fish. The Happy Hyper Hesperornis is forever finding
fish. Did someone say fish?
That was so fast. How did you do it?
I bet Jess can do anything.
Well, it's just one of those things that water dinosaurs can do. Having these feet helps.
Wow, you have really big feet
and long toes.
Yeah, they're lobed feet. These babies really help me go fast. Take a look. They turn out. Then I move them fast through the water and zip. My whole body moves fast with them.
All my feet can do is this. Hesperornis' feet are so cool. I bet you can swim faster than any creature, Jess.
Well, I'm not sure if I'm the fastest.
I bet you are. And I think you can swim farther down in the water than anyone else.
I do like diving way down.
Just like I love flying way up.
Whoa! That is high up, Tiny.
Not too high, Tiny.
Oh, Mom.
Can we see how far down you can dive, Jess?
Well, I don't want to say I can go down really, really far, but hey, I can go down really, really far. There, I said it.
All right, you'll dive down for us?
Sure, why not?
Come on, everybody. Let's watch Jess dive and use his big, lobed feet.
I always do. Don't forget my flat tail. I use it to change direction. To the left, to the right, I move it back and forth.
It's just another Hesperornis thing I do.
Okay, ready to watch me dive?
Yes!
Good. I'll be back in a flash.
I can still see him. A little. He barely. I can't see him anymore.
Wow, he's been underwater for so long.
Like a fish.
But Jess is a dinosaur and a bird. Jess, hello? Come back up.
I hope Jess is okay.
Don't worry, Shiny. I'm sure Jess is fine. He did say that diving is what Hesperornis do.
I guess he'll come up when he needs to.
How's it going, gang? What did I miss? Anyone for some fresh fish?